right?
Yeah, of course. Come over here for a sec. We wanted to tell you something. You see that guy over there?
You mean Derek?
That's stupid. Oh, that's that one.
Yeah, I heard he has a major crush on you. For real. He told me he wanted to talk to you.
Really, me? How's my hair?
You look great.
Thanks. Here I go.
Good luck.
Hey, Derek.
What's up?
Just thought I'd say hi.
Okay. What?
I just wanted to see what you're up to.
Okay, cool. See ya.
Hey, I'm Derek. A bunch of friends and I, we're gonna go hang out at Mary's house for a party. Do you wanna go?
I mean, I would if you weren't gonna go and, you know, take up all the space in the house.
What?
You heard me. Now get out of my face. I mean, go eat a Twinkie or something.
Today, Kaylee and her friends, they called me over, and they said they wanted to talk to me.
Yeah, what happened?
Well, they told me Derek had a huge crush on me, so I went over and I said hi and asked him if he wanted to go to the party tonight, you know, which I never went to. And then he said no, because I would take up too much space, and then he told me to go eat a Twinkie or something. It hurts so bad.
Oh my gosh, I'm so sorry, Jess. Like, just know I'm here for you, and I'm sure this whole thing will blow over in a couple days.
Thanks. But I gotta go. I'll talk to you tomorrow. Bye.
Bye.
Hey, Cal.
Moo!
Six so bad.
So true.
Hey girls, let's mess with Patty.
What are we gonna say?
I have an idea.
Hey, it's Derek.
Sorry? Sorry I've been such a jerk lately.
Moo.
Maybe you could go to the movies on Friday?
She'd love that.
Yeah.
Send.
Hey, it's Derek. Sorry I've been such a jerk lately. Maybe we could go to the movies Friday night.
This is gonna be a fun night.
Hey, Jessica. What are you doing here?
Waiting for my date, Derek.
Derek? Really?
Isn't that Derek over there?
Everyone knows he's been dating Katie.
But he said that he would meet me here and we would go
but
to the movies.
What? What would make you think he's the hottest guy in school? Want to go out with a giant like you?
Think about it, sweetie.
See you later, Patty.
Can you come pick me up? Thanks.
Do you think she knows?
I doubt it.
I hope she doesn't. It'll break her heart.
Hey.
What is it?
You haven't seen it, have you?
Seen what? Why is everyone laughing at me?
Jess, I'm sorry.